All right, let's go to the base.
Jackson, where are you?
I'm right next to Sam.
Jackson Collins Cores, let's go. Adam, what's your middle name?
Crockett.
In the basement?
My name is Davy Crockett.
Are you really?
Alamo, motherfucker.
Never heard of it.
Cowardly murderers.
Cowardly murderers.
There y'all are, what the fuck?
Huh?
What do you been here?
No, I just found y'all though.
Basketball is my favorite sport.
Oh. Corey, are you throwing this shit?
What?
You throwing this shit?
No, but I see it moving.
George Thomas.
There's plates all over the floor.
Yeah, he's been throwing hella shit. I'm pretty sure he's a poltergeist, right?
He's a hammer.
Oh, did we get freezing? We got something like freezing temperatures or something. Is that? That's not what older guys are. Bro, I woke up at like what, fucking 3 in the morning. And then couldn't go back to sleep.
It's old age.
Old age.
Yeah.
It'll do it. How come it hasn't killed us yet?
Are you taking melatonin or no?
Is that the stuff that makes your skin black?
Oh fuck, you locked me in. You locked me in. Jackson, are you fucking outside?
Yeah. I'm coming.
You're a fucking bitch, I hate you.
What? I'm coming.
He's about to fucking kill me. He's about to kill me. It's too late, the door's locked.
I'm coming. George Thomas.
It's coming, Sam.
I'm gonna watch you, don't worry. I'll record it, put it on the air. I just seen it. Oh, it's coming for me. This guy. You're welcome, I took one for the team.
No! It's outside! It's outside the house!
You traced the call, it's coming from outside of the house. I'm fucking dead.
What? I didn't know they could do that.
And you thought you were gonna die. You're welcome.
What the fuck?
Oh, wait. Which one are you, Sam? Oh, you're there. Hold on. Stand still. Can you see me through this pot?
You guys were throwing.
It was them?
You
fucking assholes.
You were dying. I was trying to talk about the laugh.
I know.
What a bunch of pranksters. Alright.
What are we doing?
It's a lone survivor.
So there's pots in here. Five pots in the van.
I can't believe it killed fucking Jackson. He wasn't even in the house.
Alright, let's all pick a different ghost type.
I'm picking Mare.
Alright, I'll take
gotta be a Wraith, a Phantom, a Banshee, a Mare, or a Demon. Or a Yuri, okay.
I'm gonna pick Demon. I'm on Demon time, baby.
It's definitely not that, but go off.
Alright, I'm not gonna pick Demon. What else? What is it then?
Did you say it could be a Yuri, Sam, or what?
I'm thinking about it. Hold on. It can be a Yuri. Yeah, it can be a Yuri.
Alright, Echo Yuri.
I chose Mare.
You want to switch, Corey?
No.
No, are you sure?
Yeah.
You might be right because it doesn't attack in the light.
Alright, then I pick Yuri.
No, Mare is what she's saying.
Alright, I'm picking Mare.
But I mean, usually I'm wrong, so maybe we should all choose something different.
Alright, but I'm gonna pick Mare.
Running off of Banshee.
I'm on Banshee time. That's what they called me in high school. Banshee.
Oh, did they?
Yeah.
Somebody pick a Wraith. Somebody pick a Banshee. Somebody pick a Mare. Somebody pick a Demon.
How do you open a candy can? I pick Banshee. I pick you, Pikachu.
Alright, Adam, did you pick something?
Yes.
Alright, Corey, you pick something, yeah?
Oh fuck, that scared the shit out of me.
I can't believe y'all were throwing shit this whole fucking time.
Yeah.
Was any of that the ghost?
No.
None of that was the ghost.
Oh, a shade, okay.
But you know what? I got some good money. My photos. $50 because of my photos.
Thank you.
Did anyone choose shade or no?
Did anybody choose what? No, I didn't choose shade. That's probably like the one thing none of us did choose. Alright, Corey, pick a new level. Oh my god, whose teeth am I? Because Corey's Caucasian teeth and.